wine, 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 wine. Hold somebody and wine.
So we cannot be in Iowa Wednesday. The first time ever, the concert ran. Talk to a billion artists and don't talk to the living legend, the man behind this very auspicious, slash successful event. The boss, Mr. Neil Iwa George, let me shake your hand and say a job well done. You know what I mean? This is something that has been long overdue. People have been asking, people have been requesting it. You know what I mean? So tell us, what inspired you to make the decision to have your concert this year in 2013?
Yeah, to be honest with you, it's just God just tell me this is my turn and I should just step up to the plate. You know what I'm saying? And I wasn't sure. But then when I started the campaign, and then I started feeling the ground tell me, George, come in. And I'm grateful to God for tonight. Tonight is a very special night to me. Tonight is the first night that I really get an opportunity to show Trinidad that I'm good for it. You know what I mean? So I feel good.
All right, so how you feel? I mean, you just feel good. Are you surprised you get the type of turnout that you expected, the type of turnout that you wanted?
I'm not surprised. I know my fans are strong. And, you know, it's even bigger than that. But, you know, everybody wants to know it's for sure. And then you'll see how it can multiply and triply. And if you realize, the only artist who have his own concert, when he start, he only had 1,500. He had less than this. So this is a very good start.
You don't need to call any names.
Yeah, I ain't calling any names, but yeah.
I see the baby girl getting big. Make sure you get a little shot of the baby girl. You know what I mean? Nice. Fall anything now, fall anything. Now, Iwa.
That's my stylist for the night.
Yeah?
Yes.
She choose the outfit?
She choose
outfit. Make sure you get a shot of that. No, I will. Before I allow you to leave, because I could imagine you're very tired, you know what I mean? What was your favorite subject while attending school?
Maths.
What's your favorite subject?
Grammar.
Nice. Daddy-daughter combination, maths and grammar. Y'all, that's a wrap for this week's show. It's time for us to jump into the video of the week. Thanking you so much, you know what I mean, for viewing. Spread the word, tell a friend. Iwa Wednesday. Obviously, Iwa, you know, the viewers and them ready for him. So, Jason, you can focus a little bit on me now, yeah. Me now. Yep. Right. Nice. I get a little attention now, man. I mean, is this college mania? I'm the host, and. Right, nice. So thank you so much for viewing. Continue spreading the words. Big up all the secondary school students, all the teens, all the young adults. Reminding you once again, for a successful tomorrow, educate yourself today. Don't make a compromise. No questions asked. All right, follow us on Twitter at College Mania TV. You can follow me personally at Junior K Cyber. Thanks to Bang Bang once again. Big up to Nestle, Supligen. Big up to Six Star Media Production, Boom Champions 94.1 FM, you know what I mean, and the entire crew. Love you all. Let's see what happened in the video of the week. Till we link up again, you all bless.
Something about this music, yeah. What name stop? Say what name stop? I can't stop. Say I can't stop. What name stop? Say what name stop?
I taking over me, taking over my soul. Is the kind of feeling that I cannot control. Messing with my body, messing with my mind. Every time it hit me, my eyes just start to whine.
And today I go make my name. Today I go change the game. I'm feeling fine. I don't care about shame. I want everybody just to.
College Mania 2 is powered by Siberia World, the Boom Champions 94.1 FM, 868 Native Marketing Concepts, Nestle Supligen, Six Star Media Productions, and Bang Bang.